alcohol abuse. We have no way of knowing if these are the only symptoms.